Yeah. Now I didn't get enough energy by going for a walk.
I know.
What a shame. That's all right.
That's all right. You got lots of energy burnt today at the gym, didn't you?
I guess so. At least I went to the gym today.
I'm very proud of you.
The woman's borrowing my jacket, my winter coat.
I said, wow, this is purple.
And that you're wearing right now is my winter coat.
That's your winter coat?
Yeah. Yeah. That you're wearing right now is my winter coat.
Yep.
And that fits me good.
Hopefully we can put these away pretty soon, right?
Yeah, I hope so. We'll see what happens.
See what happens.
Wow, it is windy out. Kind of look at the dogs. Look at the puppy.
No, look, those are the dachshunds that go by every day. So.
Yeah.
They're so cute.
Cute. Anyways. The little puppies. Anyways. I didn't get enough energy for going for a walk. That's alright.
Okay.
Well, kind of, because I didn't get enough energy. I didn't get enough energy.
You got some.
Yeah.
Better than nothing, right?
Yeah. I hear Butter now.
Hey, Butter.
Hey, Butter. How are you? Uh-oh, I believe she heard me. I think she heard me, Connie. What do you think about that?
I think maybe she did.
Oh, darn it. I made her day. And there's the leaf.
Here comes the vehicle.
The vehicle. Oh, here comes the truck. Anyways, there's a truck coming.
Anyway.
Now it already passed. And now it's already passed us. It's just the regular white truck that passed us. And I hear Butter barking out because she hears my voice. I think that's because she hears my voice. That's our neighborhood. Remember, Connie, I'm posting this on YouTube.
Okay.
Oh,
thank
pardon me.
Thank you for going for a walk with me, Chloe.
Oh, yeah. When you get better, we'll rock around.
You betcha.
We'll walk the whole time when you get better.
We'll walk all over Brighton, right?
Oh, geez.
All over downtown Brighton.
Oh, my God. My dogs will be barking, but what about our neighborhood?
I don't know. They're not barking at us.
Well, that's good.
That's real good.
And we're home. Woohoo. And we just got home. I vlogged by the whole walk. Yup. And now we're finished. Wah wah. That's okay. Tomorrow. I'll have more energy tomorrow.
Yeah. Thank you, sweetie.
Wah wah. You're we so didn't good. Walk around the neighborhood for you vlog watchers. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry,
honey. Next time.
Maybe next time. We'll see how that goes, huh?
Yep.
Yeah. There we go.
I bet I have red cheeks by now.
Whoa!
Whoa!
I got Chloe's coat on me.
I know.
I said,
uh-oh, ow!
I got outside and I said, it's purple.
It's all right. It's nice and warm though, isn't it?
I didn't get enough energy.
Did you go okay, Connie?
She's bummed me didn't go all the way around.
Well, no, you can't do it yet, right, kiddo?
Yeah.
How'd she do? She did
good.
We went down the short thing there and then back about halfway to the middle.
All right, well, that's good, right, Chloe? She did great.
I think I better turn around. I think that's right.
Hey, Ray. Pig pen?
Pig pen, yes, the pig pen.
But I'd rather warm my cat.
It's getting cooler out, so.
It's
windy.
Yeah.
Jen, will you go for a walk with me tomorrow?
Yeah, I can go for a walk with you and go to the gym with you. How's that?
Okay.
You gonna get up extra early?
What time?
I don't know. Well, we're gonna go for a walk into the gym, and we're having people over for dinner, and we're.
I'm not gonna go for a walk and wake up early.
Okay, well that's alright. We can do it later in the day.
When we do it when we get back.
Yeah, when we get back. Yep.
I feel good about it, you know.
Yeah, did it, is it okay? Or?
Yeah, I'm tired, but I mean, it's...
This is it, vlog watchers.
I don't think I would have wanted to walk much farther right yet.
No, I wouldn't either. I was worried. I was just on the lookout.
I know.
Oh, boy. Oh, God.
Yep, you did. We did okay. We passed the dachshunds. Those are the only dogs we passed.
Oh, yeah. I saw them going the other way when you were going that way.
And, they held them close when we went by. They held them really close.
There's an emergency alert system.
What's this?
Oh, what is this?
You want a glass of ice water?
Well, I got the...
What is that?
I'm finished. This is good.
Okay.
Yeah.
What is that?
I don't know. The emergency alert system. It was like, it's kind of like a tornado test, but it's over now.
Just on the TV, it goes.
Wait, I missed it too.
It's alright.
What happened on the TV? On the emergency alert.
Oh, the emergency alert system is something that's on the TV. It's a warning system if there's anything that we need to know about. So that's all it is.
Better not be a tornado.
I hope it's not. Today.
I like big projects.
Okay then. Thank gosh it's not a tornado, Connie.
Yeah.
All right, vlog watchers. I'm vlogging still.
Okay.
Vlog watchers, I need to show you my room once again. Welcome to Chloe's room. Welcome to Chloe's room. Nice to see you once again. I need to get my coat on, so hang in there. Off. Whoa, I almost fell. But hang in there, vlog watchers. And I didn't even get my phone out. And now I have to get it out of my pocket. There you go. Now it's time for me to get my shoes and socks off. Socks off for now off. Okay, my coat up a chair until tomorrow morning for Planet Fitness because tomorrow is going to be real cooler. And there you go. Vlog watchers, this is Chloe's room. Vlog watchers, it was a nice walk, but we didn't walk around the neighborhood, but well, it'll get better the next day. See ya, vlog watchers. Peace out. Subscribe to our channel, please. Thank you very much. Comment down below. Like this video and enjoy it. And check out the notification bell for me, please and thank you. And have a great evening. Vlog watchers, peace out.